We find that the more a cultivated reason devotes itself to the aim of enjoying life and happiness, the further does man get away from true contentment.